just get involved in it then. How did you get involved?
I saw the sign-up sheet in the canteen and I was just like, happy days, this is great, I can't wait to do it, because I saw Bright do theirs a couple months previously and I was like, I so want to do something like that, I could do something like that, I love that.
And make it okay, I swear I'll behave. So what do you think your chances are of winning?
I don't really, like, for me it's not really.
Nobody, none of them to win it.
Yeah.
Just there to enjoy it.
If one is a happy bonus.
Yeah. I don't give a shit. Yeah. Out of the whole group, who do you just really like to beat?
Oiler.
Nah, I like to see Boiler do well. I'm quite shy.
Though. Yeah.
It's shy.
Everybody's picking on him. He's getting a hard time on him. Like, so I like to see him do well.
What's your objective for Saturday night? What would you like to achieve?
For Saturday, I think it would be the altruisticness of it, to raise money for such a great cause and to honour Geraldine's memory, because I think she gets such a kick out of this.
Yeah.
Like, she'd be up there.
First name down.
Yeah, she'd be the first name down.